The logarithm with the base 7 and the exponential term with base 7 will cancel each other out, leaving me with the exponent 2.